Hey guys, today I'm bringing you outside so we can talk about some tips you can use when shooting video outside. The first thing I'm going to talk about is the time of day you should shoot at. I'm going to preface this by saying you can shoot at whatever time you want, just know it'll affect your image. So if you're shooting midday around noon, the light is going to be very harsh coming off the sun and you're not going to have a lot of contrast in your shot. Your colors also won't pop as much, they won't be as saturated. Whereas if you shoot during the golden hour, which is around sunrise and around sunset, your colors will pop more, you'll have more contrast in your image, it will overall be a better image. And now the sun's coming out. That's another thing, brings me to the second point, is have an ND filter with you. If you don't know what an ND filter is, it looks like this. Basically, you put this over your lens and it allows you to keep the same exposure while creating a shallow depth of field. When you create a shallow depth of field, your aperture is going to be open more, which means more light's going to come in. So by sticking this on, it will allow you to keep that depth and keep your image at a normal exposure. The next accessory is having a dead cat or a windsock available if you're recording audio. Basically, you'll stick this over your mic and it will block the wind mostly from hitting the microphone. The next tip I'm gonna give you is to make sure your white balance is set correctly. This will make sure your image's color is as natural as possible. So you can go into your settings and you can use the automatic settings that most cameras have, which is daylight and cloudy, or you can change it manually by changing the degree of Kelvin. 5,500 to 6,500 usually is a sunny day, and 6,500 to 7,500 is usually a cloudy day. Next advice I'm gonna give you is to remember you are not in a controlled setting. You're outside and Mother Nature doesn't care if you are out on a shoot. So, for example, right now the sun is going in and out of clouds and my exposure is changing. So basically, just be patient and be prepared for unforeseen circumstances. And that's about it, guys. These are some basic tips you can use when shooting video outdoors. It'll give you better shots and you'll be happier once you enter the editing room. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to press the like button. Tell me how it helped you in the comments below and make sure to check out my other videos and subscribe as well. I look forward to hearing from you.